our people a better way. A better way. Just think back to the days of Al Capone. Think back to the days of Larry Hoover, Jeff Fort, Boone Black, all these chiefs that ran the land. What's different about the cycle that we following today? We following the same exact example that got these brothers 50 years, 70 years in the can. You gonna get 3 years of balling to do 30 years in the feds.
Bring it out.
30 years in the feds for 3 years of balling. Think about it. And the Most High judging these rappers in the industry now. We got rappers getting gunned down every other week. You can't even be safe in the rap game. The rap game ain't even safe no more. You can't play sports. It ain't no safety with sin. It's no safety with sin.
Check it out.
Read this. The book of Amos, chapter 5, verse 10. 3 years of balling for 30 years in the feds. Where's it add up at? You could go to school for 5 years, turn around and make $70 an hour. I'm a living example of that. Go to school for 5 years, make $50 an hour. But you want to do 3 years of balling for 30 years in the feds. Where's the change at in the black man community? Where's the leaders at? But then you turn around and look at us in this purple and think we a joke. Like it's a game. We ain't out here playing no games. We out here trying to save our people. Read. They hate him that rebuke and negate. They do what? They hate him. The Bible say they hate them that do what? That rebuke and negate. We come out here to the gates to try to change our community, to try to save our children. And what do they do? Read it again from the top. They hate him. And they show us nothing but hatred. Nothing but hatred for your own people. But if the white man come out here, everybody gonna come bowing the shoulder to him and be ready to serve. The police show up and we scattered like roaches. But we come out here to try to make an example for our people. We came out them jail cells. We came out them same blocks. We came out them same corners. For 3 years of balling to do 30 years in the feds. It don't add up. 2 Esdras chapter 5, verse 8. It don't add up.
Right.
You out here fading your own people and they're literally fading away. You're trying to fade the town and your communities is fading away.
Bring it out.
Ain't no more leaders out here in the black man community. What you looking at is a new generation of leaders. We ain't the Black Panthers. We the Israelites. We the real gods of the earth. The white man ain't no god. The Arab man ain't no god. The Chinese man ain't no god. These are blocks. We taking back the community.
Teach.
Y'all need to come join us on this side and stop destroying your community. Our kids can't even walk the block safe. They can't even walk the streets safe. We don't got kids dying from diseases. We got three-year-olds dying from bullets. Three-year-olds getting gunned down. And everybody think it's a game like it's cool. The Most High bring adjustment on these communities. You can't even lay with a sister no more. You gonna catch that package. Read.
The book of 2 Esdras, chapter 5, verse 8. There should be a confusion also in many places.
There should be what?
There should be a confusion.
The Bible says it's going to be confusion. Let me help y'all understand something. The Bible is a real history book. The white man ain't got nothing to do with the Bible. When you read the Bible, say Jesus was black. King Solomon was black. Job was black. This Bible is your history book.
That's right.
The Bible says it's going to be confusion in the land. You know what's confusion in the land? When you sell poison to the man that looked just like you.
That's right.
If there was your mama out here taking that dog food, you'd be mad. If your brother was selling dog food to your mom, you'd be ready to gun him down. But you turn around and sell that same poison to the next man's mom, to the next man's son. Read.
There should be a confusion also in many places.
And that's the confusion in the black community. You ain't going to the white man community to sell him no poison. You selling it to the brother that's broke just like you. We robbing and stealing from the brother that's poor just like us. And then we come out here to try to help, and y'all look at us like we goofies. We ain't no goofies. I think it's goofy to sell poison to your own people. You barely take home $300-$400 and got to look over your shoulder every 5 minutes.
Right.
Watching out for the feds. Watching out from that same, ain't no love in the streets. That same man that you standing next to you, they gonna ride for you, gonna be the one that put that 40 on your head. To put that 38 straight to your gut and take your whole pack. But you thought that was your guy. That's my man's though. He'll never do me in. All right, wait till you get downtown and it's time to get them statements. Wait till you get downtown and it's time to get them statements. You looking at 30, 40, he gonna get you up in a heartbeat. Ain't no love in the streets. Y'all ain't learned that yet? All the blood straight on these corners. Y'all ain't no love in this. Read.
There shall be also a confusion in many places.
And that's confusion to think you're gonna beat the game. Who beat the game? One person come up here and show me who beat the game. It's been many a men that stood on these same blocks serving they same people for years now. Who beat the game? Who beat it?
Bring it up.
You got 5 good years in. 5 good years if you're lucky. 30 years in the feds, off top. You get into class X. That's an automatic 9-15. Off top. Off top. You living in the murder capital where kids can't even grow up. And we look at it like it's cool. But if it's your baby that's getting gunned down, we turning the world upside down. Ain't nobody sleeping let my child get gunned down out here. But then when the next baby get gunned down, it don't matter, it wasn't mine. It wasn't my son that got killed out here.
T-John.
It was the next man's son.
T-John.
Read.
There shall be a confusion also in many places. And the fire shall be often sent out again. And the wild beasts shall change their places. And the mistress women shall bring forth monsters.
They should bring forth what?
Monsters.
What?
Monsters.
The Bible talks about you so-called goons. Monsters. Thugs. Y'all ain't no Robin Hoods, though. Y'all ain't going to no other community doing none of that. It's to your own people.
Teach.
The Bible talks about it. The fathers is getting taken out the communities. So guess what? Now you got single women raising up young men. And the Bible say those young men is turning into what?
Monsters.
Monsters. Monsters. The community of Chicago is raising up monsters. And we think it's cool. We think it's cool to be monsters, goons and goblins, thugs, gangsters.
Teach.
That ain't thugging. That ain't gangster. To kill your own people. We the same people. Leviticus 19 verse 17. And give me Amos 5:10 again. It's nothing but hatred in our communities, man. And then when we come out here and try to help, everybody want to look at us and want to turn the face at us. Want to try to buck up at us. But when the police come down here and ram his hands in your nutsack, you ain't talking about nothing.
Teach.
About nothing. But your own people that we look just like you, but we want to turn up on each other though. And that's exactly why the black man getting gunned down now.
Teach out.
Read.
The book of Leviticus, chapter 19, verse 17.
If you ain't believe that this Bible is a black man book, watch this.
Thou shalt not hate thy brother in thy heart.
You know why God had to put that in the Bible? Because he know the black man hate their own people. We hate our own people. Hate our own people. The Bible says don't do that.
Teach.
Read again.
Thou shalt not hate thy brother in thy heart.
The Bible says not to hate your brother in your heart. And that's exactly why we can't even make it out these communities. You got brothers getting in the rap game thinking they finally made it out. Get a new chain, get some bread, just to die in a couple months. Because guess what? And it be our own people gunning them down.
That's right.
We want to march and protest up the street when the white man gun us down. But when it be our own people gunning us down, where's the marching and protesting? We got babies that's getting gunned down. I'd rather protest for that than for the police out here judging somebody.
Teach.
We got babies getting killed, and we don't want to stand up and say nothing about it. But as soon as the police come out here and gun one of us down, now we ready to turn up and loot the liquor store. How about when the baby get gunned down, we go tear down the trap house? The police come kill us, we want to go destroy Walgreens. How come when somebody sell drugs on the community, we going to tear up the trap house? We ain't going to do that, though. We ain't going to do that, though. When that man stay in that house that killed that little boy, let's go tear down that crib. Brothers ain't about that life. But the white man come up here, we want to go steal Tylenol and etc. We want to go loot Walgreens just to get some pain pills. Read.
Thou shalt not hate thy brother in thy heart.
We got to get the hatred out the black community. The hatred between the black, Hispanic, and Native American man is at an all-time high. You know why? Because there ain't no guidance out here. Jeremiah 14:2. Ain't no guidance out here. The fans knew what they was doing when they took the big heads out the town. This for the Hispanic man too. The fans knew what they was doing when they took the leaders out the town. And most of the time, it don't even gotta be the fans. They'll send your own people to gun you down.
Bring it out.
You thought that was my 10-year mans. Your 10-year mans took your life, and then turned around and took your wife at the same time.
Bring it up.
And you think it's love out here. Ain't no love out here. If you was really in the streets, you would know that. If you was really out here, you would know that. Ain't no love in this. It ain't no beating it. It's a sick cycle. Ain't nobody beat the cycle. You getting 3 good years of balling for 30 years in the feds. I done seen it plenty of times. Ain't no beating the game. That's why it's called a game. Y'all just playing it and losing and losing. Doing nothing but losing. Read.
The book of Jeremiah, chapter 14, verse 2.
So let's see why our young men is out here dying. Read.
Judah mourning and the gates thereof language.
Judah is the so-called black man. The so-called African-American man is the real Jew that you read about in the Bible.
That's right.
The Bible said the Jews what?
Judah mourning.
They mourning. You know why the black community is in mourning? Because there ain't no safety in our communities. I got to worry about my brother. I got to worry about the police. I got to worry about the Arab man, the Chinese man. I got to look over my corner. You can't even wear a hood out here. Where I come from, we ain't never wear hoods because you always have to look over your shoulder. Always have to look over your shoulder, because ain't no love out here. Read.
Judah mourning, and the gates thereof languish.
The gates is languishing, meaning the leadership is obsolete. Ain't no leaders out here. It's bar none. Every man for themselves, but you think it's love out here. That man will sit there and tell you to his face, I don't trust nobody, but you'll put your life in his hands. How you put your life in the smoker hands? This man buying dope from you the whole time he the feds. And you putting your life in his hands.
Bring it out.
Y'all talk about ain't no trust out here. You trust your life in the smoker hands. You selling drugs to this man whole time he the police.
Teach.
The police know. Y'all think the police ain't got cameras set up out here? It's called indictments. They call it indictment season. Give them one good year. We give them one good summer to do their thing, and we doing a sweep. But y'all think y'all beating the game. All that little bread y'all make is going right back to the white man. Y'all gonna pay lawyers? Y'all gonna pay the bond out? Ain't no money gonna go to your mans, though.
That's right.
Ain't no money going to your mans, though. He ain't getting none of that bread. All that bread going right back to the white man. Read.
Judah mourning and the gates thereof language.
The leaders in language. Jesse Jackson ain't no leader. Obama wasn't no leader. You had a black president for not 4 years, but 8 years.
Bring it out.
A black president from Chicago for 8 years. Where's the change at? We fell for it too. How goofy we are. Goofies. We fell for it too. But we don't believe it though.
Bring it out.
Ain't no leaders out here in the black community no more. So it's 94-16. But what you witness is a new leaders. New leaders in the earth, under Christ the Messiah, the black Messiah. Real men, real men. How you standing there and call yourself a man while you killing your own people?
Teach.
Knowing you wouldn't play that game with the white man. Knowing you wouldn't even think about it. You see the white man, you see God. But you see your own people, you see another nigga.
Teach.
Read.
The book of Psalms, chapter 94, verse 16.
Watch what the Bible say. We gonna see who the real men is out here.
Who will rise up for me against the evildoers?
Who will what?
Who will rise up for me?
God is asking. We sit and say we love God. God is asking, who gonna rise up for me against the evildoers? The evildoers ain't just the white man. The evildoers is those same brothers that selling you poison. That got our elders out here nodding off, standing up. You got grown men nodding off, falling asleep while they standing up. And that's thanks to you. That's thanks to you. How you sleep at night knowing you doing that? You get a couple dollars to destroy that man's life. You could have went to school and got all of that. Read it again.
Who will rise up for me?
The Bible asks you, who gonna rise up for me? Read.
Against the evildoers.
The evildoers is those brothers selling poison on the corners. Those brothers out here in the minivans doing drills. The brothers out here that's gunning babies down. That's the evildoers. Read.
Or who will stand up for me against the workers of iniquity?
God is asking, who gonna stand up against the workers of iniquity? This life of discipline ain't sweet. It ain't sweet to see a woman walking by and you gotta discipline yourself. Brothers ain't about that life. This real life right here.
Right.
Limitations 4:17. We the new leaders in the earth, trying to help change the community. But we come out here to try to help change the community and they wanna buck up at us. Bring white man come out here passing our pork chops and we out here praising him like he God.
Bring it out.
Teach.
White man don't give a damn about you out here. They got cameras set up waiting to come do sweeps. Waiting to come do sweeps. They waiting on indictment season. You think you made it and you balling. Think the old head love you. You a crash dummy.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.